Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope that you all are fine and doing great at your home. This is your subject teacher of English from Alpham Public School, situated Golabajar, Gorakhpur. Student, in my last video, I'm explaining the story of chapter 12. And now, today's video, I'm going to explain the hard words and exercises of chapter 12. So, student, without wasting time, let's start the video. So, firstly, here is the word meaning of the chapter 12. So, student, you have also write this word meaning in your notebook with a good handwriting. Okay. So, first of all, you all mention the date of today, and after that, you have to write this word meaning in your notebook. Okay, student, your handwriting should be neat and clean. So, let's start. So, here you have to write, firstly, you have to write chapter number. It's chapter number 12, and after that, you have to write the chapter name. So now tell me, what's the name of this chapter? So the name of this chapter is How Rabbit Became Real. So after that, we have to draw two columns. Okay, we have to make two columns, one for word and another for meaning. And let's start the writing. It is the first word is insignificant. Okay, the first word is insignificant, and the meaning of insignificant is unimportant and worthless. Okay, unimportant and worthless. Now the next word is shabby. Okay, next word is shabby, and the meaning of shabby is old and worn out. Okay, old and worn out. Now the next third word is nana. Okay, third word is nana, and the meaning of nana is hair or nursemaid. Okay, her or nursemaid. Now the next is number four. The fourth word is took no notice of. Took no notice of, and the meaning of this word paid no attention to. Okay, paid no attention to. Now the next is number five. Number five is hustled them away. Number five is hustled them away, and the meaning of this word pushed them away roughly. Okay, now moving to the next. Next is number six word is fancy all that fuss. Okay, fancy all that fuss. So here the meaning of this word, here imagine all that worry and care. Okay, student. So these are the word meaning of chapter 12. You have to write down. And after that, now moving to the next, it is your first exercise. Exercise A. So student, in exercise A, there is a read the sentences and tick the correct meaning. So student, we have to tick the correct meaning according to the given sentence. So here the first sentence is, between them all the poor little rabbit felt very insignificant. Okay. So here the meaning of this sentence, there is a two option. One is rabbit was poorer than the other animals, and second is rabbit was made to feel unimportant by the other animal. So student, which one is correct? So second is correct, so we have to tick the second one. Okay, and now the next sentence is, real isn't how you are made, it's a thing that happens to you. You are child when a child really loves you, then you become real. Okay, student. So here are again two options. So you have to choose the correct one. So in number A, there is a toy becomes real when it has the love and friendship of a child. And second one is a toy becomes real only if it is new and expensive. So we have to learn in the story that Rocking Horse describing that when rabbit asked to him that what is real, so that time Rocking Horse replied that real isn't how you are made, it's a thing that happens to you. When a child really loves you, then you become real. So the meaning of the sentence is, a toy becomes real when it has the love and friendship of a child. Okay, so the option number A is correct. Now moving to the next. So third is, generally by the time you are real, of your hair has been loved up. So here again two options. So there is a first is option A, for a toy to become real, its owner must treat it roughly. And second is, for a toy to become real, its owner must love and play with a choice. So second one is correct. Option B is correct. So we have to take the option B. And after that, next is number 4. The rocking horse smiled. Boy's uncle made me real. He said, the meaning of this sentence is, it is again two options. Boy's uncle was a magician who turned the rocking horse into a real horse. And the second one is, the rocking horse was once the beloved toy of boy's uncle. So the second one, option B, is correct. So we have to take the second. Okay. Now the next is number 5th. In number 5th, the sentence is, he was a toy, no longer he was real. He was a toy, no longer he was real. So here is two options. First is, rabbit turned into a real animal. And second one is, rabbit knew that the boy loved him and it made him feel happy and real. So here is the option B is correct. So we have to take the option B. So like this, you have to take the correct meaning. Okay. You have to complete exercise A in your book and also in your notebook. Okay, students. So now moving to the next. So students, after that, you have to write the question answer of this chapter. Okay, now here is the exercise D. Student, I will explain the exercise of B and C in my next video. Okay, so here moving to the next exercise D. In exercise D, choose the most suitable option. So student, we have to take the suitable option and after that write on the given blanks. Okay, in this exercise D, we have to choose the most suitable option and after that write on the given blanks. So in number 1, as you see, that one has been done for you. So in first, there is a toy is play as book is to. So we have to read. Okay, so we have to take the option B and after that write on the given blanks. Now the second is, socks are to feet as gloves are to hands or pants. So we have to take A, hands, and after that write on the given blanks. So the spelling of hands is HANDS, hands. Now the third is, finger is to hand as leaf is to. So we all know that leaf is related to branch. So BRANCH, branch, option A. Okay, now the third is, after completing third, next is number 4. In number 4, musician is to music as chef is to. So here are two options. Option A is food and B is a restaurant. So option B is correct. So we have to take option B, restaurant, and after that write the spelling of restaurant on given blanks. So the spelling of restaurant is RESTAURANT. Okay, now moving to the next, number 5. Number 5 is, food is to hunger. Food is related to hunger. So as water is to, so we all know that water is to thirst. Okay, THIRST, thirst. Now the next, number 6 is, the last one is, bird is to fly as fish is to. So fish is to swim, SWIM, swim. Okay students, so after completing exercise D, now moving to the next exercise, which is exercise E. In exercise E, fill in the blanks with suitable words from the box. Okay, student, here are some words are given in the box. You have to choose the correct one according to the given sentence. And after that, you have to write on given blanks to complete the given sentence. Okay, so first is, can you help Dash little brother with his homework? So what will be right here? We have to choose the correct word, your. Can you help your little brother with his homework? Okay, now the next is second. If Dash going to Menka's house, could you give her a message from me? So here we have to choose the word your. Okay, you are your. So if you're going to Menka's house, could you give her a message from me? Now the next is number 3rd. That's not difficult to learn how to ride a bike. So here we have to choose the correct word. We have to write here correct word, it's. Okay, it's not difficult to learn how to ride a bike. Okay student, so now next is number 5. After completing 3rd, number 4 is, this book has lost dash cover. So we have to write here it's. Okay, this book has lost its cover. Okay, now the number 5, it's in the Bhatnagars are not in their flat. Here we have to write the correct word their. T-H-E-I-R, their flat. Number 6 is dash traveling and won't be back until September. So we have to write here their. Okay, there. They are there traveling and won't be back until September. Okay students, after completing this exercise, now moving to the next exercise. The next one is exercise F. In exercise F, what will we do in exercise F? So let's see. In exercise F, complete this story according to the instruction given within the brackets. Student, we have to follow the given instruction which is given in the brackets, and after that, when we follow this all, we have to complete this story according to the instruction. So let's do it. So firstly, here is a story, we have to complete it. Okay, so in first, there was a suffered boy named, here we have to use proper noun. Okay, so proper noun is Peep. Okay, we have to write there was once a suffered boy named Peep. Now the next, his duty was to wash the village sheep. Here is again the blank, and there is a word related to pronoun, so we have to use he from the brackets. Okay, we have to choose the words which is given in the brackets, so we have to select he which is related to pronoun. So he would get dash, it is an adjective word, so we have to write here bored. Okay, bored. So there was once a suffered boy named Pip. His duty was to wash the village sheep. He would get bored easily because there was no one to keep him company. He would climb dash, here we have to use common noun, and run after the sheep to amuse himself. So we have to use trees. Okay, we have to use trees. And after that, come to the next. One day, a dash, here we have to use adjective word. So one day, a brilliant idea struck him. He dash, we have to use here verb, so we have to write climbed. Okay, student, we have to choose the correct from the given brackets. Okay, so now here we have to write he climbed up the tallest tree and cried wolf, wolf, wolf. A villager heard his cries dash, again here's the conjunction word, so we have to write and gathered the village folk when they raised the hill dash proper noun, so again we have to write Pip. Pip laughed at them dash, here we have to use article, so the villagers were angry with him. Here is, we have to use adjective, so we have to write angry. Okay, so now next is, one afternoon Pip was herding the sheep when dash wolf, so we have to write here a. Okay, leapt verb, we have to write leapt on them. Pip screamed for help. The villagers heard his loud cries but did not believe him. When Pip did not return till the evening, the villagers went looking for him. When they found Pip, he asked why nobody came to help him. To this a villager elder replied, once a liar, always liar, always a liar, once a liar, always a liar. Pip wept bitterly and promised never to lie again. Student, we have to choose the correct word given to the instruction. Okay, we should follow the instruction and write the correct word on the given blanks, and we have to complete the given story. Okay, so let's one more time we have to read this story. So firstly, there was once a suffered boy named Pip. His duty was to wash the village sheep. He would get bored easily because there was no one to keep him company. He could climb trees and run after the sheep to amuse himself. One day, a brilliant idea struck him. He climbed up the tallest tree and cried wolf, wolf, wolf. A villager heard his cries and gathered the village flock. When they reached the hill, Pip laughed at them. The villagers were with him. Sorry, here we have to write angry. The villagers were angry with him. One afternoon, Pip was herding the sheep when a wolf leapt on them. Pip screamed for the help. The villagers heard his loud cries but did not believe him. When Pip did not return till the evening, the villagers went looking for him. When they found Pip, he asked why nobody came to help him. To this, village elders replied, "Once a liar, always a liar." Pip wept bitterly and promised never to be lie again. Okay, student. So we have to complete this story by using the correct word. So I hope is that clear to you how to complete this exercises in your book and notebooks. Okay, students. So that's it for today, and I'm explaining the next exercise B and C in my next video. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and keep your studying well. Okay, students. Thank you.